Senior senator charts out the path.
Focus today turns to Laramie, Wyoming, and the
There are more than 2,000 alcohol poisoning-related deaths in the U.S. every year. That's an average of 6 deaths a day because of alcohol and overconsumption. Don't become another statistic. Party smart and always drink responsibly.